My name is Alex Dika-Segerman. I'm professor of Islamic art in the Arts, Culture, and Media Department at Rutgers Newark. I'm an art historian, and my research focuses on the intersection of Islam and modernism in the field of art history. I wrote a book about modern art in Egypt. The book is called Modernism on the Nile, Art in Egypt Between Islamic and the Contemporary, and that came out in 2019. Most students have done close analysis of literature in high school, that's pretty common, but many of them have never done close analysis of artworks. So we focus on developing this fundamental skill of art history, which is visual analysis of artworks, objects, and buildings. We often go to the Newark Museum of Art, which is a really fantastic collection, and we focus on developing those skills of how to really think critically about the everyday objects and images that are in our lives and the spaces that we inhabit, especially in our image-rich social media environment of the 21st century. It's really important to be able to think critically about the images that inundate us every day. Students who are interested in learning more about the religion of Islam and the region of the Middle East and North Africa should definitely take my class. I have a lot of students who are interested in that heritage and that history in that area of the world because of where they come from or where their families come from or where their friends come from. I love to travel and see art and buildings all over the world. You know, going to a museum and seeing art that I haven't seen before is one of my favorite things. And luckily, Rutgers Newark is right next to New York City, and there's always something new happening in New York. So just on Monday, I went to the Met and saw a great show with lots of paintings by one of my favorite painters, Bronzino, of the Medici family, and that was excellent. So that's definitely one of my favorite things to do.